What's up, you guys? Sky here, and today I'm going to make a review on Primal. Yeah, I know it's a background noise. Sorry about that. I'm just at my grandma's, cause I'm just making sure she may be okay. Let's get to the review. Sorry about that. On the first episode of Primal, the caveman named Spear was fishing and one day, his family got killed by some unknown predators, which, some people claim as Ceratosaurus, whatever, and later, he met Fane, the female T-Rex, and her chicks got killed by the same predators. Yeah. Spear and Fane are traveling together to survive. And on second episode, at first they were fighting to a death because Spear was hungry. And later on second episode, they fell the trap of a bunch of giant snakes, which I think they're titanoboas. That's what I think, and after they realized they need each other, so they got back together and team up, and once again, and third episode, on the beginning of third episode, they were chased by a pack of raptors, and later on, they go forward, I think they fell into some kind of territory of giant bats, which I think one of the person was what has broken leg and Spear saved it and Spear just got captured by giant bats and Fane was trying to go after him and she did a smart thing to do, like fake death. Because I was like, no wonder a T-Rex was smart as a chimp for survival. Yeah. That's why I like Val T-Rex, because it could be smart as a chimp. And when they went on top of the tower inside cave, there's a giant spider in there. And Spear killed a spider and the giant bats will go after them. And they fell into the raptor territory, and giant bats and raptors began fighting each other. And on the end of the third episode, they just decided to go move forward something else. And one episode is about the woolly mammoth, which I think they did really good job on it, because that's what elephants did that in real life. So I think woolly mammoths could do the same thing because they're both related. And the fifth episode is, well, Fane and Spear end up a paradise, and one day, Fane was got kidnapped by some ape man, and now Spear was captured by one of them. And there was beginning a battle between those giant gorilla things, whatever. And one of the gorillas just got mutated by some Fane, which Fane she's going to fight against that Fane, and Spear has to save her. Because she's losing her blood, and Spear has to go mutate himself as well to fight that thing, and he won. And after that, he killed a bunch of primates, and yeah, he killed a bunch of monkey things, whatever. And after that, I think Fane just died, I think. And I was like, no. What I think about this episode, I actually like it in my opinion. The first episode was, well, kind of sad in my opinion. And so was the last episode. Cause I really like Fang, cause her species is my favorite dinosaur, which is T-Rex. And yeah, this is a review of Primal. This is Gojira. Peace out.